You're going to mix them in. So you want to mix that in. I put in about 2 cups of frozen mini marshmallows, to, of course, walnuts, because it's Rocky Road Brownie, all the mix-ins. Do so you want to follow that. So then you're going to put it in this baking. It's going to be ooey gooey goodness there, because you're going to take them out of the oven. Here it is, out of the oven. And what you're going to do is take a spatula or a knife, and ooey goodness, you only need like one piece.